What is going on, everyone? Welcome to the final episode of the Road to Platinum series for Uncharted 4. So, last time we did the Trials by Fire trophy, this time we're doing the rest of the multiplayer trophies, which involves playing 5 matches, complete matches, and finishing the summon of the sidekicks and also reviving 10 players. So, in this first couple of games, I was just, you know, playing, trying things out, understanding what happens, and you know, I suck. And we basically, all 5 of these games, only one of them, I think we won 2 of the 5, and one of the games, I think it was the 3rd or 4th game, it was like one of my best games. I was like top of my team, and we won by like 2 kills or something like that. It was something insane. It was really, really fun playing it. Just a quick note, this game's actually not that bad to play, but you really need to play with friends and you really need to communicate. And I feel like the skill base, I think there might be a skill based matchmaking that makes the games pretty close on the general part if you have a good team. So both teams are actually, you know, pretty consistent, both sides. But so a little bit of information about getting the revives. I actually created a custom loadout where you buy the Cincinnati Stone, which is one of your mysticals. You could revive players remotely. Also, you get one of the savior packs or revive packs as your in your class, and also, you know, just start off with any weapon. I think the foul is pretty good. The AK is just like you can't kill anything. It's like people absorb the bullets and you can't really kill people. So I don't know. I still haven't found a gun that is pretty decent in terms of multiplayer, and I just get killed by every single person, like easily. But yeah, reviving people, you don't have to like press triangle on them. I think you can throw your revive pack, but I'm not sure why it took me so long to get it. Maybe, you know, I didn't revive them properly or I wasted it, not sure. But when they have that plus sign, you can go revive them by pressing triangle or throw a pack at them. But yeah, so hope you guys enjoy watching the entire series. 20 episodes, which isn't too bad. I'm not going to do the survival stuff because it's just way too hard. I played one trial, the first one, and I did it on easy, and I couldn't even get 3 stars on that. So how the hell am I supposed to get 3 stars on crushing? Definitely need like a full party or something to do it, because the bot doesn't do shit. So thanks for watching. In the next, you know, series, we might be playing a different game, or I might be finishing some of the previous PS Plus game that I haven't finished yet. But stay tuned for more exciting Road to Platinums in the future. And if you haven't subscribed already, make sure you hit that subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next video.
Go ahead, get up. You can hack it. Medic.
Should probably just follow the gunfire. Thank you. Gone better. Your turn.
All right. more.
Ah, c'est même pas chez ma vacance. Regardez, tout à fait net. Guess it.
Ah, le matin, ça.
Hein?
Le matin?
Comment ça, le matin?
Le matin qu'il faut jouer en encore, c'est la catégorie pour mon bien.
Ah!
Le matin est sec, on va lui mettre la main, mais comme en fait, le journal le matin, c'est qu'il passe, qui donc on dit qu'on beurre, mais dans ton équipe aussi, il y a des points beurre, et les gars, tout.
Thanks.
Bon, moi je voulais te mettre, et puis après, une fois qu'on est tous mettre, on va affronter les gros pour la forme.
Ah oui! Mais. Attends. Merde! Ah, c'est bon.
Voilà qui c'est Lazarevitch, moi, hein, ça. En plus, le spy que je lui ai mis. Ouais, mais la provocation.
There was a time when I would have regarded what I'm about to do as completely crazy.
Mais j'aime pas me mettre ça, ça. Ah, il y avait l'autre chose, ok.
C'est bon, on va faire du bon.
Oh, c'est trop bien le bâton. Faut que tu aies une carte. Là, il y a plein de fois. Là, il a marché, mais c'est continuant.
Heads up!
Here! On down! Wow, that felt good!
My contribution to the goal!
We're all done!
Oh, Robin, on est deux à vous.
Get over by line, fire.
Hey, I'm here. I got you.
Come on, I dare you!
Oh, God.
Ouais, il y en a plus une version, je sais plus comment ça s'appelle, mais ça veut dire que tu mets à faire avec deux coups de poing. Au lieu de trois.
Oh, le Mettler, le win. Ouais, c'est moins confiant. Ça me casse avec le Mettler.
Ouais, mais c'est le gars de tout ça, c'est une café. Et puis au nom, c'est tranquille.
Et tranquille.
Tranquille. Mais tu n'es pas au cœur de l'action, parce que c'est chaud d'être pris à
l'action. Ouais.
Mais bon, de temps en temps, ça, c'est quand tu joues contre des gars, le truc est chaisé, puis tout le monde est regroupé, puis tu as besoin
voilà, de... Voilà,
tu peux pas approcher les gars, parce que si à chaque fois tu approches, tu meurs. Tu approches, tu meurs, et bien, tu mets ton petit...
Remember everyone, the better the battle, the better my story.
Yeah.
And we're rolling. It's time to show him what's what. Going out!
Damn it!
Damn it!
Thank you. That was a close one.
I can't believe I let Nate talk me into this.
I'm not clever enough.
Going out!
Some of this. Going out.
Bro, y'all can't fucking kill him. What the fuck, man? Y'all suck.
Appreciate it.
Have some of this.
Going out.
Excuse me, first.
Wow, dude.
My dick was one of them that she sucked.
You obviously know
she
what
was
you
deep
want.
Throating like crazy, man.
Yeah,
I was surprised.
It was too small.
She got a long, deep throat, bruh.
Shit.
Yo,
that shit was
massive. Did you know your mother also sucks and swallows? Yo, his mom's a straight up whore, man.
Whoa.
Yo, why didn't you tell me you were gonna play as Orca? I would've played as my Orca and then I would've showed you up, bruh.
Dude, are you on my team, Mr.
Nope. Nope.
Some of you would want to
kill you.
Today.
Yo, if he was on our team, I would've killed him. Yo, Ricky. Up here. If we camp out up here, then they'll have to come to us. And with Gabriel, are you there? Gabriel, you standing there with your stupid self. Come on, what you doing? They're gonna have to come to us. See? Over here. Gabriel.
Feel sorry for you.
Did Gabriel leave? Gabriel?
Come on. Here I come.
Need help here.
Ricky, get over here. Get over here. I got you.
Here I'm for you. Normally I just like shitting.
One. Damn! Three of them shot me up. Damn! Aw, see how you fly? See how you fly? Come on. Yo, they dead asking to get whooped now. Let's get them. Let's get it. Damn, bro. What you need? Huh? Ah, no wonder why. Damn. Just you ain't eat no bean burritos or anything like that, man. That would have been horrible for you. I'm gonna go around. Excuse me. Oh, hell nah. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Shit.
Went the other way.
Shit.
I just had to enter the family business.
Shit. I needed that. I'm gonna go around. Attack the arm, flip side. I'm gonna get this thing a little quick. Come here, fucker. Yeah, that's why I fucked your mom last night. She was screaming on my dick so much. I was like, damn. Yeah, bitch.
I couldn't
end
the blood of it.
Oh. Yeah, she couldn't handle a big bitch, nigga. She's all black, bitch. She don't like white, nigga. Yeah, get the fuck out, bitch. This is a bitch ass motherfucker. Thought you were the shit, huh? Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Oh shit. Damn, Ricky, what the hell? You could have said something. Shit. Oh shit, this nigga, they're talking shit too. Damn. Hey, one call shit, you get smacked. You can get the motherfucking shells real quick. I'll give up a fucking if you ask, nigga. Get the motherfucker, I'll kill you. Kill you real quick, nigga. I don't give a fuck. Get the motherfucker, you fucking bitch. I don't give a fuck about the sick bitches, nigga. Die, bitch. Holy shit. You motherfucking bitch. Bitch! Sniff, bitch! Alright guys, I'm right behind them. Keep distracting them. All right, let's get to OG real quick.
Catch this.
Let's get it, guys. Let's get it. Let's get it, gentlemen. Let's get it. Come to me, motherfucker. I dare you.
Go get a piece.
Yo, Ricky, get up here. I'll cover you. If you can get up here. I downed him. Told you I got you.
Take this!
So they probably gonna try to come from our right. Yup. Yo, watch out.
Keep it close.
Yeah, yo, die. Yo, guys, stay up there. We stay up there. We good. We gooch. Damn, son. Yo, they coming from the right. From the right. Over by you, Ricky. So let me drop this real quick. Yo, you might want to get out of there, Blue. This is good stuff.
Had enough of you.
Oh, shit. I got you. That was a lot of... Oh, nah, bruh. Fuck that. I'm out. Until that Dorado's gone, I'm out. Shit. I'm staying underwater.
They dropped me!
You
want to
run now?
What a lovely thing you did.
Fuck.
What's the fuck?
That's the shit I don't like.
What?
You like this build up biggest thing or come trying to tell me it's my time.
What happened?
He was doing something, but you ain't doing shit. Except for sucking your daddy's dick every single motherfucking day. You ain't low, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Catch me outside, how about that? How about that? Catch me outside, how about that?
I don't know you. Catch me.
Catch me outside, how about that? How about that? Catch me outside, how about that? Catch me outside, how about that?
How many times do I have to call for help?
Yeah, bitch. Alright, let's go back to our spot. Holy shit. Alright, I'm gonna put a mine down right here. For 2-4. You good?
No.
Good luck. Yeah, I got the final kill. How do you like me now, kid? Who beat the king? You were the last kill on your team. And Lil Messi, we said we were coming for you. And look at that. There was only 4 of us the entire time. Y'all suck.
Y'all some nerds.
What?
You are a nerd.
I'm a nerd?
Yeah, of course you was going.
You know how ignorant and illiterate you sound right now?
Okay.
Did your daddy love you?
You heard me the first time.
Or did he love you a little bit too much? Yo, Blue with the funny. Oh, damn, Blue. Damn.
Tell him the truth.
Yeah, tell us the truth, Lil Messi. Did your daddy love you too much? Were you on your knees for your daddy?
That kind of sounds gay.
Yeah, because you are gay.
Dude, you gay.
Your mother's gay.
Oh my god, that comeback, Lil Messi. Oh my god.
Lil
Messi, go get.
What's going on? You kind of look like you're a pantry right now. But I can see a little hair growing down.
Ain't no enough in there? Let me get that.
You know a good thing when you see it.
But all I can say is you down home, you got me feeling stupid. Shut your bitch ass up over this game, bitch ass nigga.
Make me.
You a last boy.
I'm still talking.
Shut your little bitch ass up.
Make me, boy.
You a bitch, nigga. I'm fucking you up in the game, hoe ass nigga.
Yeah, and
I really need to have a word with my travel agent after this.
If I see your little bitch ass in the street, I'll slap your dumb ass. You a bitch.
Your mama will.
Mm-hmm. Say all that you want to. I don't even care about that. But all I can say is you down, ho. You got me feeling stupid.
Catch this!
Damn it! You just see that too? Where did he go, bro? Hey, bro, I want to talk to you. Shut your bitch ass up.
Is that all you got to say, Mr. Coward? Oh,
shit.
Coming at ya!
Let's go, y'all. It's 1-6. Let's turn up on these suckers. Let's turn up on these suckers, man. Oh, let's turn it straight up on them.
Take a break.
Say goodnight.
Oh, he kicks and all of them out.
You boss. Watch this. Y'all need to boss who's gonna happen. Shut the fuck up.
Alright, I'll let you just stop.
Hey,
sit down.
Don't say shit. I told you on this was about to happen.
You're out.
Yeah, you did.
Why do your online dudes always be talking off?
Shut the fuck up, little ass boy.
Excuse me. I'm gonna work. See, it's not gonna work.
Fuck! That shit is aggravating! Die, bitch!
Here! Hey, down in front! Bye-bye!
Word.
Damn, man! Come kill this nigga, man! You a bitch, nigga! You a bitch! Shut the fuck up, nigga! Y'all never come back to a hole, man. Y'all better catch that bitch. Catch that bitch. Let them bullets rain on your dumb ass. Let them bullets rain on your dumb ass, nigga. Let them fucking bullets rain, dumb bitch. Yeah.
Let's see what you got.
Sure.
Yeah, nigga, shoot at that contact. I ain't shoot at that contact, though. Cause you know what come up after that contact, though? Oh shit!
Hey,
shit! I'm running through the shit! Y'all niggas shitty, bruh! Oh! What are you doing? That shit be aggravating! What the fuck you following him for? You and that nigga bitch!
I funked out of med school.
Shut the fuck up! Don't bang on this door!
fuck!
Take this ammo.
Team effort.
We getting fucked up. Now we getting fucked up.
Oh, the three niggas on our team got killed? Oh, Lord. What the fuck is that?
How about a thank you?
We the only niggas who are here.
I got you, bro.
Yeah,
let's take that grenade, nigga. Take that grenade.
Y'all, these niggas sweet!
That felt good!
Would anyone like to play? I'm sorry.
We got this one in the book, y'all. Don't let these niggas do no dumb shit. Don't let these niggas pull no nutty shit. Ain't no nutty professor type shit. Y'all look at where we're on.
Teamwork! Catch! Oh, that was quick. You needed my help on that one.
I got some ammo for you.
Oh, this is bitch ass nigga.
Oh, I don't feel so
going
good.
Out!
Don't be back in the game, man. Load me the fuck back in the game.
Here,
this dumbass teammate shooting at our team. I got 32. When they hit 32, it's over.
Coming at ya! Damn
that, 32 is over.
What's
that? Oh! I'm out of there. Get out of that situation. Cause that's how you done motherfuckers come back.
Don't get me up!
You done motherfuckers come back. Come on. Attack that ass.
Get me up, we can
ride.
Right.
Going out!
Let's go, y'all.
They should get Pulitzer for this.
Oh, God, these niggas got 37. Let's go! Don't let these niggas win, bro. Damn, you don't let these niggas win, man. We lost. We fucking lost. Please me. We lost!
They say it close to
life. Damn!
They say I got enough character thanks.
Hell of a comeback.
Shitting over there.
That shit was nice.
We came back. Y'all was
shut the fuck up down there. Shut the bitch ass up down there in that motherfucking hat, bitch ass nigga. Fuck you, nigga.
Came back.
You's a
you,
bitch. You's a bitch, back. Nigga.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already, and stay tuned for the next episode. Bye everyone!